Hello everyone, welcome back to Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga. This is another underwater section. Oh. So that's where it leads. Beanish seabed. Okay then. And there goes the bean star piece. Well, we're up higher than we were before, the last time we were here. Detour to Guaharlem. Well, come on! Really gotta work on the timing. Should practice up with that. Close enough. Really crummy outside. Really hope this doesn't interrupt the vid. Or anything. You know? It's gonna be really crummy if I start the series all over again. Then again, I did get saved for one. Yeah. That was worse than the last time. Darn it! Yeah, just give me a second here. The mic's gonna go off for a bit, okay? And we're back! Sorry about that, I had to answer a call. Oh yeah, I think we may have the Goobians down. Thank you. Hello, what's this?
Okie dokie.
I think I might keep Mario this size. Like a little beam radar. Welcome to Boarhar Lagoon. Oof. What, you think we're gonna end the vid here? Yeah, so onward to the Jellyfish Sisters. Tell me about it. Anyway, I think we went to a pipe here. No, that was my other vid that got deleted. Alright, get some coins here. Make some money by smacking a block to right Mario Brother. Hang on. Oh yeah, it is. Alrighty then. Yeah, at first I was confused, like, why go for a hand massage? But then it hit me, the only way to progress is probably this. Well, at least they didn't fall to hell on the way.
Oh yeah. Thunder.
TV remote up. Oop. Had some grilled cheese earlier.
Fire! Oop. Ah.
Alright, turn the screen smoothing map on. And on top. Finally, those roadblock ox are done. Statues, we can now move them. Yeah, I'm looking at you, buddy. I'm gonna switch you up. I'm a little backtrack for the future. But we're gonna need to get the Ultra Hammer later. Yeah, I'm gonna end the video there. See you around!